Hey, what's up, YouTube? This is Calm Freak for Life with this week's Side Deck Card of the Week. Today's Side Deck Card of the Week is Cyber Dragon. Cyber Dragon is a light machine type monster with 2100 attack and 1600 effect. 1600 defense with the effect if there is a monster in your opponent's side of the field and there are no monsters on your side of the field, you can special summon this card from your hand. Now, the main reason why you should side deck this card is because it's a big beater. If you don't control any monsters and your opponent controls a monster, you can special summon it. So you can also normal summon. The main decks you would use this against are decks that run like say 1900 beaters that they normal summon, that you can easily get over those monsters with Cyber Dragon. Mainly decks that it would be good in against, side deck against, are Gravekeepers because they go up to 2000 attack. Anti-meta with Thunder King and Doom Cal, you get over it, and other decks like that. It's a very good card. It's been good since it came out, and it's a very good side deck card. So that's today's side deck card of the week, Cyber Dragon. Hope you guys learned something, and stay tuned for more side deck card of the week.